plan this big wedding. We planned a big honeymoon as well, which I was very excited about. I was very excited to go on a honeymoon. But it's a bit tricky when you're a queer person going abroad. There's still a lot of countries where it's illegal to be gay. There's still 9 where it's punishable by death. You know, travelling as a gay can be a little dicey. It can be a little dicey. You know, afterwards, I don't want people to go, oh, did you hear about Suzi and Alice on their honeymoon? They got stoned. Oh, Amsterdam. No, Brunei. Do have to be careful.